Hello there. Today, I'd like to demonstrate how to use folders in Kahoot to organize your content effectively. If you have an individual subscription with a single private workspace, in your library view, you'll see only your folders category. Simply click on the library to view your folders. For those with a team plan, you'll have more than one workspace. In the library view of your team workspace, you'll see two categories: your folders and team folders. It's easy to switch between workspaces. We have the library of our team workspace here. Here, you'll find your folders and team folders. It's crucial to remember which workspace you're in. If you create a folder in your private workspace, you won't find it in the shared workspace and vice versa. Your folders are only accessible to you, while team folders can be accessed and created by everyone in your shared workspace, except for limited members. Now, let's create a folder. Navigate to the workspace where the folder should be located, and then to the library. I'll choose my private workspace. Click the plus icon next to your folders, type in the folder name, and hit enter. You'll find your folders at the top of the page. Now let's move a Kahoot into the new folder. Click the three vertical dots on a Kahoot card for more options. Select Move, open the desired folder, and click Move Here. Now, we should find the Kahoot in the Teamwork folder. But what if we need to move the folder itself? First, locate the folder you want to move. Click the three vertical dots for more options and choose Move or Duplicate. Use the Back button to find your desired destination. You can move this folder, for example, into a different folder or even to a different workspace. I'll move my folder to the team workspace. Now let's check the team workspace. We should go to Library and your Folders tab, where I moved the folder. As you can see, we've successfully moved our teamwork folder to the team workspace. And that's it. Now you know everything about using Kahoot folders. Thank you for watching. Remember to leave a comment, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe. And of course, enjoy Kahooting!